Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Monday evening left for India after concluding his two-day visit to Iran. PM Modi shook hands with the officials who accompanied him till the airport and later waved them before entering the aircraft.